A restraining order can be issued in one of numerous ways. If something happens and you have physical signs of injury on your person, a police officer that is called to a scene where an incident has occurred is required by law to arrest the perpetrator and offer you a restraining order. If there is no physical sign of injury and/or the police are not involved, you can apply for a restraining order by either